We are on the red carpet with Al Shear. Hits from the streets.
What?
Did you come here to hit him?
I came here, I'm hitting later on, but this is wifey, so, oh, did that come out loud? Was that supposed to be on TV?
I mean the poker table, boy.
Sorry. Oh, poker table, poker table. This is my good luck charm. I don't even know how to play 52 card pickup, so I'm going to be a mess at the poker table. I'm going to just stand behind people and just irritate them.
Okay, so when can we see you on TV again?
They will not let me talk about it, but Something Wicked This Way comes very soon. You know, I do not disappoint the fans. They support me. I got your back. Hollywood, Holly Should, Holly Could, Holly Hood, I got you on my back, and it's all good.
So if you win tonight at the poker table, are you going to give all your money to your wife?
Yes.
Ah, that's right. Get that money. Can I see your poker face? Well, how are you going to look at him if he starts losing?
Watch out, you're on the couch.
How can your fans see you? Can his fans come see him? Can they?
Yes, actually go on to Funny Is Money.
No, Funny or Die.
Funny or Die. And then they can log on to him, put Al Shear, and then they can log on to all his videos and stuff like that.
You can see some wickedness coming. I'll give you like a little sample, a little snippet. Go to Funny or Die, Will Ferrell's, and check out, put on Al Shear, type in Al Shear, and look for some craziness. Just a little sample, just a snippet.
Okay, good. Thank you so much for stopping and talking to us. Have fun.
Only place to be, rocking with Ed Magic TV. Me and wifey, wifey and me, Ed Magic TV. Need I say more?